not that they're necessarily being antagonistic or anything. It's just that that's what they've had to do to survive this kind of